Hi guys, nice to see you again. This is Joseph Kim and welcome to Joseph's Beginner Korean class. Alright, we are going to learn three colloquial expressions today. First one, I'm a hot potato. I'm a hot potato. How do you say in Korean? Okay, potato, you guys know that potato doesn't mean eating potato, food potato, right? Like a hot potato means someone dangerous person, hot issue. But dangerous person. I'm a dangerous person. That means I'm a hot potato. How do you say in Korean? 나는 위험인물이야. 나는 위험인물이야. 나는 위험인물이야. 나는 means I am. 위험. 위험 means dangerous. 인물 means person. So, 나는 위험인물이야. 나는 위험인물이야. 나는 위험인물이야. Okay, I'm a hot potato. The second sentence, please refer to the subtitle. I wasn't born yesterday. Okay, I wasn't born yesterday. How do you say in Korean? Which means I'm not idiot. I'm not dumb. I'm not dumb. How do you say in Korean? 나는 바보가 아니야. 나는 바보가 아니야. 나는 바보가 아니야. 나는 means I am. 바보. 바보 means idiot. 가 is like a beaver, is. 아니야, 아니야 is negative form, which means not, not. So, I'm not a dumb, I'm not a dummy, okay? So how do you say in Korean? 나는 바보가 아니야. 나는 바보가 아니야. 나는 바보가 아니야. I wasn't born yesterday. How do you say in Korean? 나는 바보가 아니야. Alright, the last one. Are you pulling my leg? Are you pulling my leg? In other words, are you teasing me? Are you teasing me? How do you say in Korean? 너 나 놀리는 거니? 너 나 놀리는 거니? Again, 너 나 놀리는 거니? 너 means you. 나 means I. 놀리다. 놀리다 means teasing. Teasing. So, 너 나 놀리는 거니? Are you teasing me? Or, are you pulling my leg? 너 나 놀리는 거니? 너 나 놀리는 거니? 너 나 놀리는 거니? Very easy. Very easy, right? Just keep practicing it until you become familiar with it. Alright? Thank you so much and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.